Good afternoon, I'm Peyton Johnson.
And I'm Nick Russo, and this is Wolfpack News for Thursday, October 30th, 2014.
Seniors, order your cap and gown and graduation invitations next Wednesday.
Boulder Hill Elementary School is looking for volunteers to come help with their to help with their upcoming events. Also, Plank Junior High School is looking for volunteers to help scare Oswego, zombie style. Homestead Elementary School needs volunteers for their annual book fair next Wednesday and Thursday. Two shifts are available. Come to Student Services for more information.
If you are interested in leading the charge in making Oswego East a democracy school, or if you just want to know what it means to be a democracy school, come to F139 today after school to find out how you can help. Wolfpack News will be right back after this message.
Students interested in becoming a homework helper for Kids Connection, please send in your applications to Student Services as soon as possible.
Talk 2014 is just around the corner. Talk is a day-long school retreat where you talk among your peers about your successes, failures, and life. Bring $7 to Student Services and sign up. If you have any questions, talk to any talk coordinator. Kristen Olden, Caleb Smith, Andrea Bertels, Mackenzie Kennedy, Gabby Love, Alex Antian, or Mrs. Schnabel and Mrs. Navarez.
Attention juniors, are you interested in shadowing a professional in your choice of the career? Come to Student Services and pick up an application today.
Students should sign up for college visits for November. Here's a list of colleges and when they're coming.
All academic decathlon members, the music CDs have arrived. Please pick them up in F227.
Circle of Friends is meeting Monday from 2:30 to 3:30 in E292. Come make new friends, enjoy some food, and have fun. Any questions, please see Ms. Perry or Ms. Kittler in E280.
The next Math Leads meeting is Tuesday at 2:30 in room F327. The meeting is mandatory for anyone that is planning to attend the December 2nd competition.
Attention Mandarin Club members, there will not be a meeting this week or next.
And now it's time for sports. Here's Riley.
Competitive dance team tryouts are this week. Tryouts will be held tomorrow. Congrats to the girls varsity volleyball team. The Lady Wolves fought hard and finished the year 16-14 overall and 7-7 in conference. Great job, girls. There will be a boys volleyball meeting right after school on Thursday, November 6th in room G139. It will be a short informational meeting for anyone interested in playing this spring. Open mats for wrestling are currently running from 3 to 4 p.m. They will run each day through the start of the season. There's a mandatory informational boys basketball meeting after school today in the main gym. The meetings will go over trial information and will be followed by conditioning and open gym. If you have any questions, please contact and attend Coach Szymanski. There will be a meeting next Tuesday before and after school in C-117 for anyone interested in trying out for softball in the spring. The meetings are at 7 and 2:35. Please see Coach Snussel or Coach Green if you have any questions. All girls interested in basketball need to register online at OswegoEast8to18.com by next Monday. Trials begin Monday from 2:45 to 5:15. Please have a current physical as well. That's all for sports. Now back to the Anchor Desk.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Peyton Johnson.
And I'm Nick Russo. Join us again tomorrow here on East TV Channel 16. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day.